shining in the spotlight on such a perfect night, knowing that you're out there listening. I remember one time when I was so afraid, didn't think I'd have the courage to stand up on this stage. Then you reached into my heart and you found a melody. And if there ever was somebody who made me believe in me, it was you. It was you. It was your song that made me sing. And it was your voice that made me wheeze. And it was your light that shined, guiding my heart to find this place where I belong. It was your song. Dreams can come true. God's great angels like you. It was your song that made me sing. And it was your voice that made me wheeze. And it was your light that shined, guiding my heart to find this place where I belong. It was your song.
All right, Curtis Blair, everybody.
Curtis, I feel like I was just like watching Garth Brooks on Broadway. You know, you kind of melded those two together. I mean, it was like a genre shift going on there. But all in all, very good. A little pitchy at times, but you know, I mean, all in all, I think you put your own spin on that thing, man. Good job. I like it.
Very nice, Curtis. You have a very warm voice. Very nice tone. I felt like you did a great job, and I felt like when you went into the chorus, versus the first verse and then the second verse, that was more of a more comfortable range for you. I felt like your voice quality came out more in that range than it did lower or higher. So maybe choose, if you come back next week, choose a song kind of in that middle and more in that range. So it'll be more comfortable and you do really well.
Great job. Yeah, I agree with Quentin. I thought that was like Garth Brooks the musical. It was, I was into it, man. I love the rich vibrato of your voice. You have this like robust deal going on, and it's super awesome. Again, a bit pitchy at times, but I think when you're going for it like that, sometimes it's hard to avoid it. But I would just encourage you, like, coming back next week if you get that opportunity, to really like dig into your song that you choose, whatever it is, and really like get those runs down, because you have all the voice to back it up. And just remember to, like, it is a country competition. So as awesome as it was that you were doing the thing in your own style, remember that you had to be approachable for the country genre as well. But all in all, awesome job.
All right, Curtis Blair.